Buonasera, everyone. I am here on the island of Procida, and I am here at Sprint, where you can rent motorbikes, scooters, electric bicycles, and regular bicycles, I think. And I am going to try an electric bicycle for the evening. I'll bring it back tomorrow. She was going to offer it to me for 2.5 days, and we just decided just to do it for the one evening. I'm a little nervous. I really wanted to rent a scooter. That's what I really wanted. But she said that tourists come here all the time, and they're always asking to rent scooters, and they have no experience, and it's very dangerous. She said it'd be like me walking up to an airplane and saying, okay, I want to fly it. With no experience, you can't do it because it's very dangerous. Whatever. I'm going to go ahead and try this electric bicycle. And she just explained to me how to work it. And so now we're going to go take a tour of Procida together via electric bike. Procida, everybody. I rode my electric bike all the way up here, and now I'm headed up to the real view. So I'm very excited with my Sprint electric bike. Where is it? It's right here. My Sprint electric bike. I was able to come up here and admire this incredible view and watch the sun go down. Pretty spectacular, isn't it? I took about 1.5 million photos. There was a Spanish couple here that I met, and then a German and an Italian, and they were helping me pose for my photos, so I'm sure you'll see them soon. And this is my amazing view, and I wouldn't have been able to do this because even with the electric bike, setting it to the highest level, it was a hike getting up this hill. This is a freaking huge hill. So you want to look? The hill is down there. So it's a very long hill. Now we're going to go back down and go into town.